She bit me.
He pecked you?
Yeah.
Did it hurt?
Ah! It's a little bit. They're trying to peck my foot too.
Be careful.
The little chickens are afraid because they think we're gonna hurt them.
Yeah.
Is this one a big one?
Yeah, she's just really big.
That one's bigger. That one's the smallest.
Oh.
Sometimes they like my shoes. Because they keep picking my shoe. He likes me.
No, that's it. That's all we got.
They can fly.
Oh, yeah, they can fly. So once we let them out of their cage, and Brownie flew from here all the way over to here.
Crazy.
In one. And she flew like that high.
That's really impressive. I didn't think chickens could fly that much.
They can.
Is it only when they're little, or... No, big ones fly too?
Well, once Spot, when she was probably 2 months old or something, or 1 month old, we were going to lock them in the coop at night, and we didn't find her in the coop at night, and they usually all go in. And so then we looked everywhere, but we couldn't find her. Then later in the morning, they told me that they found her in that big tree over there. She was perched on one of the branches in the neighbor's yard.
And that was like when she was 1 month.
Yeah.
How old are these?
They're like 3 weeks or something. 2 weeks, 3 weeks.
I'm catching them and they don't move. And I'm letting them go.
I'm glad you're letting them go. Sounds like you're being very gentle.
Look, I want to see Whitey before. I poop.
Yep.
Whitey pooped there, I think. Because she was standing there.
It was Patch.
Patch? I'm gonna stop and do.